everyone, welcome back to another Royal High video. Today we have some spoilers slash tea for the Goddess of Triumph set. If you don't know what this set is, it was available for purchase during the month of September 2022. And here's a picture of what it looked like on screen. It was one of the only Royal High sets added that will actually take Robux. You could not actually buy it with anything other than Robux. You couldn't buy it with diamonds or anything like that. And it was supporting a charity event. A lot of people speculated that it would not be returning because Roblox updated their terms and policies surrounding charity events in the game and how that money gets there. So a lot of people didn't think that it would be returning, but Launce actually confirmed in a live stream, I will play the clip here, that the Goddess of Triumph set will be returning.
We'll do our best to make sure it returns, Random Finn, or at least in some shape or another. I can't say what it'll look like specifically.
So, as you heard, the set is most likely going to be returning, although they don't know how that will look like in-game, if it would be through another charity event, or if it would cost Robux. They don't know, but, you know, it was just released 2 months ago, so probably in the next year they will figure it out and get it back in-game. So, nothing is quite set in stone yet, but they did work hard on the set. Looks like it will be returning. Here's another clip talking about the charity event.
General Putin? Oh my god. I could re-answer these questions a million times. I've answered these so many times. We love the charity event in general. I'm not sure if it'll what it'll look like next year, if it'll include the same set, if it'll be a different set. I can't comment for sure. But we do want to continue to work with charities, do cancer awareness theme things in the game, and other awarenesses and stuff like that. So we'll see what we can do. I can't promise if it's coming back or not next year, but we want to do something.
And as you could see, it does look like it will be returning, although with Roblox terms of service change, we are not sure how it will be returning. Let me know what you think of this in the comments down below. And as always, have a great day. Bye-bye.